Hey, what's up? It's Sienna from the Curious Chicks. I went on a really cool Halloween event this past weekend. It's called Knights of the Jack, and it's held at King Gillette Ranch in Calabasas. At this ranch, there's a mile and a half pathway of thousands of hand-carved pumpkins. They're all different themes, and there's lights and music. So you have like a dinosaur theme, or you have a Dia de los Muertos theme, which was my favorite because it was the most beautiful. They had a cosmic, like all the planets theme. They had a Hollywood theme. Tickets are available in time slots, the earliest time slot starting at 7 p.m. and the last one starting at 10 through 10:30 p.m. An adult ticket is $25, children are $20, and infants to 3-year-olds are free. It takes about an hour to go through. It really depends on your pace. Once you're in during that time slot, you can take as long as you want, take as many photos as you want. You basically show up a little bit before your time slot, go through security checkpoint, and then you're in, and you're in this cool area with some haystacks and some pop-ups to take some photos. And there's a couple of food trucks if you want to grab a bite to eat before. There's a table that demonstrates how they actually hand carve these beautiful pumpkins. And there's even a sectioned off area for 21 and older if you want some alcoholic beverages while you wait. You'll come back out to that main area if you want to grab a bite to eat after, grab a drink after. Parking is available on site, and it's $14 for valet, $7 for self-park. It goes until November 4th, during the week as well, so not just weekends. So you might want to check it out. You still got some time. I would highly recommend it. It's a really cool, fun place to take your family. It's fun for like date night. It's a little bit of a trek, but if you are willing to make the drive or you happen to be in town visiting, you can also take a tour to see some celebrity homes like the Kardashians. I was definitely looking for some celebrities, and I saw one that I recognized. Steve Howie from Shameless was there. If you look up hashtag Knights of the Jack, you'll see some other celebrities that have checked out this event as well. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and follow us on Instagram at Curious Chicks Travel.